Hey guys, this is Astronomical Thoughts, where I discuss cool ways of thinking about astronomy phenomena. And today I'm going to be talking about why astronauts feel weightless. So many people think that astronauts feel weightless because they're not feeling any gravity from the Earth. And there are people who believe that there is no gravity in space. But let me say this, both of these beliefs are false, because if that were the case, then how come the moon feels Earth's gravity, but astronauts don't? When astronauts are much closer to the Earth than the moon. So why do astronauts feel weightless? Well, it's because the astronauts are falling towards Earth and their shuttle is falling with them, much like how a roller coaster ride works. You may ask, well, if astronauts are falling towards Earth, then why don't they get closer to Earth and eventually smash into it? Well, that's because they're also moving sideways. So the combination of Earth's gravity and sideways motion results in them staying in orbit. Another way to think about this is that astronauts are falling towards Earth, and as they get a tiny bit closer to Earth, the Earth curves away from them because Earth is circular, so their distance is maintained. If the astronauts didn't have any sideways motion, they would just smash into Earth. And if the astronauts didn't feel any gravity from Earth, then they would just leave Earth's orbit. So it's a combination of Earth's gravity plus the sideways motion that allows astronauts to continuously stay in orbit and feel weightless. So astronauts feel weightless only because they're falling with a shuttle, but they don't get any closer to Earth or smash into Earth because of their sideways motion. Thank you for watching and take care.